to the carnival, and I heard that barker yell. Come on and win yourself a pretty Cupid doll. All you gotta do is ring the bell. Well, I swung the hammer just as hard as I could, and you should have heard the wild applause. And whoa, went the bell, and the man says, well, I guess the Cupid doll is yours. I said, give me a doggy or a teddy bear, or a high school banner for my wall, 'cause I got me a real life Cupid doll. She's the cutest one of them all. And then we walked down the midway till we saw a crowd, and the men said, try your skill. 5 shots for a quarter, make a duck hit the water, and give your little baby a thrill. Well, my baby smiled, and she kissed me once, and I felt I was 9 feet tall. Oh, 5 shots crash, and 5 ducks splash, and the man got the Cupid doll. I said, give me a doggy or a teddy bear, or a high school banner for my wall, 'cause I got me a real-life Cupid doll, and she's the cutest one of them all. My baby said, honey, let me try my luck, and knocked the milk bottles off of the shelf. You should have seen this chick, she was a dead-eyed dick. Hey, I couldn't do it better myself. And then my face got red, and my chest swelled up, and my eyes bugged out of my head. 'Cause when the prize turned out to be a Cupid doll, this is what my baby said. She said, give me a doggy or a teddy bear, or a high school for my wall, 'cause I got me a real life Cupid doll, and he's the cutest one of them all, and he's the cutest one of them all, and she's the cutest one of them all, and she's the cutest one of them all.